So this is your first feature film, and it's with Wes Craven. What's that like?
Yeah, it's a great night. There's been a lot of hard work that's gone up to this point, and it's starting to pay off. And so you get a role in a film, you're happy. You get a role in a Wes Craven film, you're ecstatic. And that's kind of what it is. It's just, you know, it truly has his taste. It's his flavor. You know, he's such a soft-spoken and nice and gentle man. He lets you get in there and play with it and play pretend like children do, you know, and that's what's fun. And then he'll ring you back in and go, how about we do this, you know. But it was a neat experience.
Now, did you do much research for this type of role?
Pardon me?
Research for this type of role.
No. No. No research. We're all human beings. We can do it. Yeah. No. It was just fun. Got to carry a gun.
Yeah. Well, you get in on one of the few action sequences of the movie. So did you prepare for that any special way?
No, but it was fun to be a part of it because it wasn't CGI. We actually blew stuff up and they did it on a sound stage and the concussion was huge. It was neat to be a part of such a big explosion. I had never been around anything blown up that big. So it was neat.
Okay, why should people see this one instead of all the other big summer blockbusters?
It's fun. I mean, if you want to have fun, obviously it's scary, and it is a suspense thriller, but it's fun. You can sit next to someone, you know, take a date, hold her hand, she's going to be scared. It's going to be a good night.